Hi guys, welcome to Maneuver. In this video, I'll talk about the CMAT 2019. So just 5 months are left for this exam. So what should be your pre-planning for CMAT 2019? This year, NTA, which is the National Testing Agency, will be conducting the CMAT 2019. This is what the something new. Now let's see the paper pattern of CMAT. Total 180 minutes you will be getting. And for each correct answer, you'll be getting 4 marks. But if it is wrong, then -1 is the negative marking. And there will be 4 sections, logic, GK, quant and the English. 25-25 question from each area into 4, which will be 100 marks. So 100 marks will be for each section. So total 400 marks paper it will be, which you have to finish in 180 minutes. And overall there are 100 questions. Now let's see some important dates. So registration for CMAT will be starting from 22nd of October and it will get end by 15th of December. CMAT exam will be on 27th of January and result you will be getting in next 10 days after the exam, which is 7th of Feb. So this is what the important dates of CMAT 2019, guys. Now very important thing, which is the pre-planning. So those who are starting their CMAT preparation from August onward. So in the month of August, I wanted to work on your basic first of all. Basic, I mean to say, if it is quant section, so you should know how to do the quick calculation. Some of the formula you should know very well. Likewise for the English section, work on the grammar part. Minimum 5 questions you will be getting based on the grammar. And meanwhile, start changing the basic puzzle. This is what the fundamental I want you to do in the month of August. And meanwhile, you should go about the past year CMAT paper, which is very important. Because past paper will tell you what kind of a question was asked in CMAT. So accordingly, you can strategize your preparation, right? September and October onwards, I want you to work on the topic and give the topic wise tests. So September and October you will be working more on the each topic, working on the shortcuts and giving the topic wise test. This is what the three things you have to do in the month of September and October. Now those who are planning to write NMAT exam, so October will be the first attempt for the NMAT. So meanwhile you will be prepared for the NMAT also if you are planning to write NMAT exam. Coming to the November month, so November month if you are planning to write CAT, so 25th is the date for the CAT in the month of November. So in the month of November you will be little focused on your CAT if you are planning to write CAT. So what I want in the month of November and December, work on the actual mock test and solve the past year all the paper of CMAT. So phase 1 is about the basic, phase 2 is about the topic wise preparation and the test writing with respect to the topic, and phase 3 is about the actual mock test solving and the past paper solving of the CMAT. So till the month of December you will be thorough prepared for the CMAT exam. And meanwhile, if you are planning to write IFT and the SNAP, so in the month of December, these two exams will be there. Now, January, I just kept for the revision purpose and strategize your mock test. So January is more about the revision and working on the time management for the CMAT. So this is what you have to do, guys, in next 5 months if you are really want to get 250 plus score in CMAT out of 400. So 250 plus score if you are getting in CMAT, so you will be getting called from the all the best colleges which are accepting the CMAT score. Also very focus area in CMAT, I would say static GK is very important, guys. Out of 25 question, more than 15 question you will be getting from the static GK. So start working on static GK from today itself. Then work on the analytical reasoning, all the puzzle and setting arrangement sort of a questions. Work on the vocab, because CMAT test more on the vocab. DI, data interpretation, you have to work on quick calculation actually required in DI, grammar, all the grammar rules and critical reasoning. These are the very important topic which you should focus more of, apart from the other topic which you will be anyway preparing, but these are the topic which you have to focus more on. So write the CMAT exam, guys, but keep the backup also. So apart from CMAT, if you are planning to write NMAT for Narsimhanji, SNAP for Symbiosis and TCT, so your preparation for the CMAT will help you in these exam also. So do prepare well for CMAT, but keep the backup also, guys. This is what I recommend all the CMAT aspirant. Alright, if you are Mumbai based, guys, so you can join us for the classroom program. For classroom program, you have to call on 9076424208. And if you are not Mumbai based, you can join us online classic program. Just click on this box and check out the classic program for the CMAT, guys. Also, you can visit manuvideo.com website for the online program. Please click on this box and subscribe to the channel, guys, for more updates about the CMAT exam. All the best for your CMAT 2019, guys. Thank you.